Boys, so the other day I was just scrolling through YouTube, and all of a sudden, I got recommended this insane video. It was this video by this guy called RedGamingPH, where he made a working Bumblebee mech in Build-A-Boat. And as you guys know, as some of you guys might not know, I've tried to make Bumblebee before. It's been like my life's mission, and I have had to give up on it. It was too hard for me to do. So as soon as I saw it, I was like, hey, this thing is absolutely mad. I was wondering if you would be down for me to check it out. What's your Discord info? And he was down to check it out with. So, I am right now in one of his private... Oh, I think he's driving around with it.
Ooh.
I'm in one of his private servers. I don't know what's happening. Hello, guys.
Hello. I like your car. Very nice.
I should probably...
Thanks.
Dude, even... Okay, so yeah, pretty much this is it right here. And as you guys can see, it doesn't look anything too crazy. Just... But, oh, yeah! Oh, my God! Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Oh, my God. Look at the transformation, dude.
Oh, my God.
Dude, that is insane. The transformation is actually so fast.
Oh, my God, dude.
What?
Dude, look at the wings, dude. How does he even... Oh, my God. I can't believe it, dude. And there he goes again. Oh, now he's in, like, mid-transformation. Look, it just flies. Oh, my God. It's all mechanics in here. It is just absolutely insane. Oh, my God. I think I can steal the car. Where's the seat?
I can't find the chair.
Dude, here it is. Okay, he just loaded it back in, dude. Oh, my God. Dude, I don't even understand how he did this. Like, I'm telling you. Okay, wait here. I think I still have the save. Or I might have literally... Oh, wait, no. Here it is. This right here was my design. And it didn't work. Okay, I spent so much time on it. It never worked. It sucked. It was terrible. Okay, it never worked. Okay, and compare that to his. Okay, it's just insane.
I like how they're all just flying in with their different methods of coming here. Like, there's a bloody spider in the background.
Very cool.
Oh, I can control it. Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
Okay, where do I even sit? Was it there? Oh my God, dude. There is so much stuff happening here. Where? Chair? Oh, I think I found the chair.
Okay, I got the chair. Oh, okay. I got it. I'm in the chair. Okay, Q and E for transformation. E. Oh, Q. Oh my God, that is so cool. And I'm actually driving it right now as a car. Holy crap, dude. Oh my God.
Okay, wait.
I like how one of the controls says I, which actually is a button that makes you like zoom in. So like to drive forward, you zoom in. It's kind of funny.
I have to drive with my friends. If you don't have friends, guys, what is family?
Wait, no, that's the wrong movie. That's Furious in the Fast. Try not to break the thing, by the way, which is causing surprisingly much issues.
I think I just steal it from you. I'm sorry. I steal it from you. What can I do about it?
Oh, there's a man on me. My man, I'm sorry, but you gotta die.
Transform! Transform!
Beep, 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 beep.
Ah, okay, wait. Okay, wait. I gotta run. Ah! Death is coming. I'm on death's door right now. Okay. Oh, I survive. Oh, no, wait. Oh, wait. No, wait. Okay, just transform back. Ah! Dude, this is so sick. This is like the cleanest transformation I have ever seen in Build-A-Boat. Like, one thing transforming into another. Like, it's absolutely wild. I really want to see all of the stuff that is happening on this thing at some point. Like, it's insane.
What is this man doing? I'm gonna ram him.
Bonk. Get bonked.
Oh, okay, wait. The
controls on this thing are a little bit wacky just because I feel like there's so many hidden mechanics happening that those are also getting hit on rocks. I mean, look at this. If I shave past this rock, I'm actually gonna get nudged left just because I think there's stuff there. Does that mean that I broke it?
Nope.
Still works. Look at me going, bro. I can't even believe that transformation. Like, what? How did he even... I don't even understand. Like, you literally, like, do it perfectly, right? Like, what you'd probably assume is that when you transform, like, there's just stuff appearing out of nowhere, but it uses the same doors. Like, they just flip back into place. Like, what? I can't even believe it. It's just honestly insanity to me.
Well, now it's time for me to drive. Mother.
Okay, I'm just going backwards. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna crash.
Oh no, I'm dying.
That's not very good. Maybe I just transform.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look, it's like in the movies. You're like, boop, 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 boop. Oh no, I'm getting attacked.
Zoink. Oh, you want to fight with me? I will mess you up.
Yes.
Dude, this thing is just absolute insanity, man. I love it. Dude, I wonder, right? If I was just, dude, wait. Oh my God, I have a fun idea. What if I, like, in a bit, invite people into the server to have a regular car race? Will they notice that I am driving a bloody transformer? And will they feel cheated when I transform?
These are all fair, worthwhile questions.
Oh my God, I think I broke the wings. Oh yeah, I think I have officially mangled it.
I think I've officially broken it a little bit.
Yeah, I think it's dead.
Okay, I think I'm just let's just bye, Bumblebee. Hope you have a fun time.
I died, lol.
Bumblebee did not protect me.
Is that the guy on the yellow team? Oh wait, no, that's him. I was gonna say I could just launch a million cannons to his face and that would be fun. He just said, do you want to try my raptor? I don't know what that means, but sure. The guy that can make this build, I mean, he must be able to build anything incredible, right? I like how those guys are fighting. Oh my God, dude, what is this guy? What? I am so surprised on how this is even, what? Okay, everything just got conformed into one single block. Press the button. I don't know if I was supposed to press it. Okay, first person. Okay, I think I messed up something up. Okay, I launched some cannons to that guy. Oh, okay, I closed the gap. I closed the gate. Oh, I'm flying. Okay, I'm doing it. Oh my God! Z and X for barrel roll? What?
What?
You can barrel roll this thing? R. Oh my God, there's landing gears. I'm popping them out right now as we speak. That's amazing. Okay, I have buttons for the mounted nukes. Now, I think there's only one rightful thing to do here. This man has been stanking around here this entire time. Die! Die! Okay, just. Oh my God. I think there's like 1,000 TNT in those as well. I just need to make him touch him. Just pierce him.
Yes.
Oh my God, I think I got... Oh my God, I think I got messed up. I think numpad for eject. I think I'm too late with eject. Yeah, I think I was too late to eject.
Stinking crocodile better than me for now. And that's fine with me.
Oh my God, man, this is just crazy. All right, guys, let me get a brand new private server. And let me load in the Bumblebee. Actually, I don't load it in. My friend Red Gaming BH loads it in. But let's hide it among a regular car race. And let's see if anyone will actually notice. All right. I think we're going to be doing this. Dude, okay. Dude, I wonder if anyone actually notices that I'll be driving a Transformer.
Okay, now I'll just have to go into the belly somehow.
Okay, here, let's see. Get into car. Oh, no, that's the wrong mode. Okay, let's not do that in a bit. That would really mess everything up. Oh my God, okay, I'm gonna go into the stages and he's gonna load his actual car, dude.
Dude, that's perfect. Okay, he loaded him in.
Oh, I think he anchored me on accident. Okay, all right. Now we're gonna just get people in here. Dude, this is gonna be just insanity. All right, people have been invited.
I think people should be getting in here any second now.
So I actually called this a car fashion show. Load an epic car. Yes, let's race. To make them hopefully as little suspicious as possible. One person already said sus. I hate you. I hate you, Fabian. I hate you.
I like how that guy just has a rocket launcher.
My friend, it's a car race. Car race, lol. Now, I just need people to not suspicion me of anything.
Because, you know, really, I'm just driving a Transformer.
Why is there just a rocket launcher?
I like your car. I like your car.
I don't have epic car.
Dude, I love it, man. It's amazing.
Watch that thing turn into Bumblebee, you know, Transformer style.
Why is this guy just launching rockets?
Why is there a bloody mech there?
We're here to do a car showcase.
Like that. That's a car. That's also a car. I like how he just upgraded it. He just went like... Let me upgrade.
Oh my God, this guy just got killed by the car. I'll try to save you, brother.
Let's just ram into him. Yes, save him, save him. Yes, yes.
Oh my God.
All right, you know what? We'll call it a car. We'll call it even. How about that?
What even is that? Okay, guys, let's vote points on nicest car.
Transform?
What do you mean, transform? What?
What?
No.
What? How would he even tell? I mean, if you look from the underside, it's kind of obvious.
I vote Jesse.
Tank is transforming.
Wow.
And
boop.
Dude. The reaction's like, what?
Broom, broom. Broom, broom. Mimimim's car.
Again. Oh my God. They're like, do it again.
Monkey. Monkey man, do it again.
Dude, it just looks so insane. Like, I don't even know what to tell you. All right, let me go to my friend Simon. I think he's still over here.
Simon, come out, gamer man.
He's somewhere in there.
Oh, there he is. Would you look at him right there?
Dude, I just love the insanity that is this actual car. Oh my God, wait. I think this is the build that he was talking to me about. I think this is like VR and buildable. You can actually play VR.
We might have to check that out.
Help me, Jesse.
I don't know what to do.
Simon, I fight you.
Beep boop.
Oh no, he's coming after me. He's coming after me. Okay, I need to do a quick
boop.
Dude, the transforming itself is just insane. Okay, he said to me, numpad arrows. Oh my god, you can actually control it while you're in transformer mode. Holy crap. I didn't even know that. I just figured out.
Simon, fight me, man.
Oh yeah, I punched you in the face.
Joink. I don't even know what he's up to right now. He's like, huh? Dude, it must look so weird just seeing someone just like transform like that all of a sudden, dude. It's so cool. I don't even know how he made this. Like, it's insane. Oh my god, dude. I absolutely love this thing. I give this car build 10,000 points out of 1. Yes. Actually, guys, while I'm at it, you know, please go down into the description and actually subscribe to my man, RedGamingPH. I haven't myself yet, just so I could do it for you guys. I subscribe, and you should too. I mean, he actually makes awesome stuff. Like, just from what you've seen today, I mean, the man can make something like this happen. He's probably a manual to follow. So yeah, guys, with that, I'm going to be ending off today's video. If you haven't already, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on your notification bell if you haven't already. Guys, with that, I'm going to see y'all later, boys. Peace!